championship boxing will finally give you enough of a push to finally get that title shot that you so covet.
My Samsung, this my promotion, they helped me because it's no good talk English.
Whether that will help him out, be it answer this question.
Well, I know for the past. Go ahead, Samson. Does he have anything more to add?
He asked. Can repeat the question.
Oh, he wants me to repeat the question. You've been the mandatory challenger for the IBF welterweight championship for over 2 years, going on 3 years now. Do you think a win over Crowley gets you to that title shot?
Yeah, I win this IBF another fight. Then I want to fight this Dallas official. No, Changim Troll, I got the YouTube. The official is best plan, Changim, Changim, all Bormans.
Definitely, I try to. I will win this fight, and then after 3 years, I deserve a shot to be a champion.
Now, I know for the past 5 weeks, you've been working with Manny Robles, who used to train the likes of Andy Ruiz, former heavyweight champion of the world, also super welterweight contender Terrell Gashay. Oh, how much have you learned working with Manny and his entire team?
Manny Robles, Murabi's lunch, the good Shlade.
Rolly is a great trainer. I learned a lot, and I will show that on Saturday night.
You fought two straight southpaws in Javier Flores and Luis Collazo. Crowley will be your third straight southpaw. Do you feel that benefits you, because it's not often that a fighter goes head-to-head against three straight southpaws in their career?
Ben şu sonra Cahingam'ın doğrusuna kalan çok öyle bana bir gelişi. Çünkü orası şu Aaron Spence'la Naipen Cemper Cahingam'ın şu an almış
oldu. Two softball is good, the third one, I will knock him out and then I will go to knock Spence out.
You're saying you're gonna knock out Errol Spence?
Yeah.
I don't need translation on that. My goodness. Okay, Kudratilo Abdukukurov.